The Courage of Sarah Noble by Alice Dalgliesh. The Courage of Sarah Noble is about a 9-year-old little girl named Sarah Noble. In 1707, young Sarah Noble and her father traveled through the wild wilderness to America to build a brand new home for their family. "Keep up your courage, Sarah Noble," her mother had said, but Sarah found that it was not always easy to feel brave inside. The deep, dark woods were full of animals, creatures, and Indians too, and Sarah's only a little girl. And things even get more frightening when Sarah gets sent to live with the Indians for a while, as her father goes to fetch the rest of their family members. The true story of Sarah's journey is inspiring, and as she cares for her father and befriends her Indian neighbors, she learns that to be afraid and to be brave is the greatest courage of all. Will Sarah and her family successfully start their new life in America? Read the book to find out. This short but inspiring story shows that everyone can be brave under any circumstance and is recommended to people who like historical fiction. We hope you liked this video, and if you would like us to make more, also, comment down below what other books we should do a video on.
Thanks for watching!